What needs to be done?
Look, a military encampment's a complicated thing. I don't expect it to be as peaceful and orderly as Holy Mass. But what? When you walk around the camps, you'll see for yourself. Grumbling everywhere.
They're moaning they've drunk the alehouse dry, and now they have to wait for the next batch of beer.
The less the troops grumble, the better off we'll all be.
What do you mean?
Did you hear what Sir Divish was saying to Fafar, our master?
I heard some of it.
And what did you make of it?
He'll manage.
But if it'll take him as long as he said, we can't wait until Judgment Day. We don't...
I'll try to ask him if I can...
You should definitely do that.
How are you faring, sir?
How do you think I'm faring, lad? There's some cut...
At least no...
Not so far.
I imagine Sir Divish isn't taking...
And why do you think he handed...
Is there anything you can tell?
The truth is, Talmberg has far too few...
Do you think Sigismund...
How do I know what's in his head?
I'd never have thought so.
Not only Talmberg.
Is there some way...
There are steps from the gate up to the walk...
Stuck up brushwood and...
Brushwood, timber...
And even if it doesn't burn the...
Exactly.
And what about the...
The south and east are solid.
It's best defended...
From the west as...
Pity they didn't...
Toth is a...
Is there anything else?
Well, we need some pitch. I know you
I've met a few.
Then have a look around. Good luck to you.
Greetings.
Sir Robard sent...
Indeed. A trebuchet that can smash the walls of... I'll never manage it.
Well, I'd like to help you, but how?
Actually, there is a way. Conroy Keyser came to Sasso recently. If you could get him to come...
Conrad Keyser?
He's a scholar who studied medicine. But he also... He even took part in the siege in Nicopolis, together with Sigismund.
He was with Sig...
It's not so straightforward.
Hmm.
Quite.
All right.
Thank you, Henry. God be with you.
I hope I can be.
How are we doing with the food?
Who wants to know?
No, I just wondered.
Oh, I see.
Yes, I've heard something.
I'll say.
Fine, I'll keep. Do we have any beer?
Christ, I wish.
That's bad.
Don't I know it? You can't go and catch a beer in the woods either. And the lads, too. Farewell.
God be with you.
Sir, I met the parish priest of Ujet. Remember?
I should say so. Have you ever seen him? Rumor has it, Red. They say he made a living, and then he suddenly came back. But he's a fair man, and I'm fond of him.
How are you, my lord?
How do you think? That slimy toad has my blood boil. Only I've been handed the job.
Well, at least you're out of archery range of the castle.
True, but it's not much.
How do you think this...
Better than it has done.
I'm sorry we did...
If the two of you... Oh, let...
Sir Hanush, do you...
Oh, don't worry, he's more used to Tothel.
For now.
He's a man.
It was a pleasure to...
Likewise. Good luck to you. Henry!
What's the problem?
The Archbishop's vicar has come to Ujits. I don't know why exactly, but the rumor is that he's on the hunt for...
I'm sorry, but I'm not really...
You don't have to...
I see.
In this case, sadly, the superior...
What should I do about him, then?
Firstly, find out why he's really here. He might truly be on the hunt for heretics, which would be good news.
I understand.
The best thing for me and...
And how can I...
No.
I understand.
Indeed. Good luck, lad.
I'll be careful.
See you later.
Yeah.
Look out! God be with you.
I need to bring a few...
I'm sorry about... But I don't have any to spare. I can hold...
Yeah.
Come on up and buy.
Yeah!
Is someone there?
You've no business here. Clear off.
What are you up to here? Get out of here or I'll call the guards.
There's something you're looking for here?
hell out of here. There's nothing here for you.
What's with you? Who are you? What do you want here? Go and play your game somewhere else. Hey, you! Don't move a muscle!
Surrender! You've committed a crime, and I'm arresting you.
Damn it. Do you happen to know the whereabout?
But of course. He's staying with our local custodian.
Oh, come on.
What are you trying on him?
God be with you.
Good luck to you.
Jesus Christ.
Do you happen to know the...
What do you want from me, old buzzard? Have a... Oh, I care. It's the big house in the courtyard by the...
Good luck to you.
Huh? By the horn of Joshua, you startled me. I thought you were urban. What do you want?
Sir, Tobias Fafar, the master builder and engineer from...
Fafar? Tobias Fafar?
Sir, have you heard what's been going on in Talmberg?
I've heard a thing or two. Is it true that...
It has. I want to take it back. Master Fafar has been given the task of...
I doubt it myself. Building siege engines is... Damn. I'd like to rain some boulders on those heathens of Sigismund's. But that can't be done...
Why can't you leave?
That's a long story. I was a little more than... And it might surprise you to know, after that defeat, he didn't... Then when Sigismund abducted the king, I didn't feel too secure in Prague, so I left. Perhaps left is the wrong word. Some might say I was banished. In any case, I went to Bettlern Castle.
They locked you up in Bethlehem?
Not quite. It's a royal castle. Frankly, this so-called banishment has been a bit of a blessing. Although I have lost quite a few of my patrons.
And why are you here in Sass?
To be honest, I need...
Money, sir? You don't seem...
You know, I don't need it to support myself. It's to fund my opus.
What is it you're worth?
Belle Fortis. A great book of war machines and weapons. My opus magnum. My... Mark my words. One day,
Of course.
Now, what did you say?
Oh, nothing. Just thinking aloud. Could I not just pay off the Master Builder for your sir?
I doubt it. Carol is only interested in the construction.
Ah, as long as he has enough for...
Yes, but are you...
Could I help you escape?
Who says I want to?
But you said you couldn't leave, sir.
Young man, I can't leave because I gave my word, and my word is my bond.
Couldn't Carol be persuaded somehow? After all, the defense...
I realise that, but Sassar Monastery has always kept its neutrality. What's more, the abbot, but I might have enough...
What do you suggest?
Carol received his commission in writing. If you found it, we could, we could copy the app.
That's a cure. How do I get my hat?
It will be somewhere in his quarters. You need to get it quickly. I suggest waiting until evening. That's when he's fond of...
Right.
Greetings.
I've got that commit.
Not so loud. The very thing. Go to the Sassau scribe and say to him.
Is that a password?
Just so. Then all you have to do is take the new document.
All right.
But most important, Carol's no fool.
Yeah.
God be with you.
I have a message for you.
Hmm?
The fox.
What? What in heaven's name are you?
Conrad Keyser sent me.
Why the hell didn't you?
That sod. He deliberately lied to me to make me look.
Well, never mind.
I've got the document here and I need to have a diff.
So Conrad is still up to his old tricks. Let's see it then. All right. May the Lord watch over you. Farewell.
Is it done?
Here you are. God be with you.
Yeah.
Good man.
Come and buy some.
Greetings, good.
God be with you.
Ale for me.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
Hey, who's there?
Yeah.
No, no, for...
Bastard!
Good health to you.
God be with you.
Thank you.
Here you are, and good health.
Bring me good something date. To eat.
Andrew, there's no...
I could, but there's nothing in it for me.
Just as a matter of... Well, right now, there...
The gentry have...
You're not suggesting...
You wouldn't be the sort to...
Look...
If they came here for a drink...
What if someone lied to you, then?
Go ahead and try...
But surely you don't want it to come to that.
Maybe I do, lad. Stop wasting...
If you don't see an opportunity in this right away, there's not much I can do... Have you still got some... If you don't see a...
Farewell.
Good morning. God bless.
I don't that would last the chair. And I
with you.
Thank you.
Melons right off the vine and beef.
I hope I can be.
I brought you some meat.
Stack it over. What's going on?
Oh, well, worrying.
Good. I'll get someone.
To the day of battle.
I brought you
stack it over. What's
God be with you.
My respects to you.
How are the men holding?
They're a rat.
Are they causing trouble?
No trouble as such.
But there might be a simpler solution.
Whipping a man's.
But then you'd have an injured soul.
I never heard of it.
How goes it?
How go?
I felt that way.
That went horribly. Farewell.
guard watch.
I need something to keep our soldiers awake.
I do know of a concoction to ward off sleep.
No, I need someone who will do it for
me. I'm sorry, but I'm not a miracle worker.
Good luck, Ben.
I need something to...
I do know of a concoction to ward off sleep.
But I need enough for it.
I can't help with that.
No, I need... We'll do it
for... I'm not a miracle worker.
Goodbye.
good afternoon.
I need something to keep...
I do know of a concoction to ward off...
No, I need someone who will do...
I'm sorry, but I'm not a miracle worker.
I need something...
I do know of a...
No, I need someone who will do it.
I'm sorry, but I'm not... God bless.
I hope I can...
I need to bring a few...
To Tannenberg? Why? Actually, it doesn't matter. I don't care.
Good luck to you.
I hope.
I need to bring a few...
To Townburg? Why? Actually, it doesn't matter. I don't care. I'm running...
God preserve.
I need something to...
I do know of a concoction to ward off.
No, I need some...
I'm sorry, but I'm not a miracle worker. Take care.
I need something...
I do know...
No, I need...
I'm sorry, but I'm...
I need some...
I do know...
No,
I'm sorry, but I'm... Goodbye. Take care.
I need something.
I do know.
That'll be very helpful.
Goodbye. Good luck, then. Goodbye.
Mother of God!
You've no business here.
What?
Who are you?
Come here, Lily Liver.
No. No, not a chance.
Dobsy!
Fuck you. There'll be no surrender. Hey, you! Don't move a muscle!
Enough. Surrender!
Please. Someone saw you. This def.
No.
But that. You're.
Here.